what that. Hey, what the hell was that? Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Lol, I did two crop types. I'm still in my uniform and I look like I've literally just got back from school. But I haven't just got back from school. Anyway, I'm just waiting for my sister to hurry up and get out of the bath so I can have a bath. I didn't notice that. Anyway, I just wanted to show you the outfit I'm going to be wearing for the weather being so warm. Sorry guys, I have to change the angle. Now I'm upside down. I don't know what I'm going to do. Now I'm completely upside down. I'm going to put you this way. Okay guys, so that's a blue. Let's go and show you. So guys, I'm back. So here's one of my towels I'm going to be using. So I'm going to put these shoes on, which are my sliders, which I'm not going to lie, they're from Primark. I'm not going to lie, they don't say a size 6. They say a 5 because I'm a 4, but I always get a size bigger. So I'm just going to put in our second. These socks, I mean, don't know where they're from. I'm going to wear these pants, which I've got shells on, the mermaid, which are from Primark. I'm going to be wearing these shorts, which are super cute. They're quite short, but they're super duper cute. That I wear from Primark. I'm going to be wearing this. It's an off the shoulder top, but then it's off the shoulder, but it's got straps. And that's when I'm buying. Some of you guys might think I'm lying. So I'm just going to show you guys. I'm not lying. I could have said Primark on accident or anything, but no, I'm not going to lie. It's on River Island. So that's my outfit I'm going to be putting on after the bath because it's really, really, really warm. So I thought it's just something that's not going to make me sweat, hopefully, too bad. So yeah, that's what that is. That's what I'm wearing when I get out of that. Anyway, I just wanted to tell you guys. I don't know the exact date that my birthday, what I got for my birthday haul slash yeah. It's coming out and then my birthday was on Sunday. So I know it's getting further and further away from when my birthday was. So I know I do need to make one pretty soon. Might make one tomorrow. Because basically, my mum got me a few bits and bobs, but then she's given me lots of money and we're going on a shopping spree where I can buy what I want. But my mum is at work, so I don't know when I'm going to be able to do the shopping spree. So I might make a haul of everything I have now, and then I might do birthday haul part 2, maybe next week when I get to go shopping. And then show you everything I bought when I was at shopping. So there might be the birthday haul coming out tomorrow. So yeah, I'm not sure, but I just wanted to update you guys on all that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.